No, that is not an HD radio. It is an Optimus LCD color television. Although it's completely analog, so it's pretty much useless anymore. What you're hearing here is its attempt at receiving FM radio, because it has continuous tuning across all these VHF channels, and in between channels 6 and 7 is the FM radio band. So it was able to stop on a signal there. And if I hit seek up, it'll start seeking across the channels, and of course it'll get nothing. See, it passes by the FM radio band there. And I can switch to UHF. I get a switch here, off, VHF, UHF. Now it's seeking across the UHF channels, and it'll get nothing there either. There is no external antenna input, so if you do have some analog TV signal you want to pick up, you're limited to the built-in whip antenna. We do get a input for a 6-volt DC power supply. And on this side you have an earphone output, just mono, obviously, and an AV input, so you can use it with an external video source, such as this camcorder here. So just a little adapter cable rigged up here from the camcorder's AV output to a standard 1/8 inch jack. We can plug that in, and now it gives us the image from the camcorder, including audio if you turn it up. But we're getting the camcorder image on the screen there. I think it's only a passive matrix LCD though. The contrast is not very good. And also the resolution is not that great. It's kind of grainy. It is the catalog number 16-178. There's the date code right there. 8A8 means August 1998. They even give you a warning against leaving it under direct sunlight in a closed car in summer, near a heater, or in a bathroom. There is a plastic cover over the LCD, which means you don't get fingerprints directly on the screen. It also means if there's any dirt or dust that gets inside there, you can't clean it away. Like these specks in there, those are trapped inside, so unless I somehow take this thing apart, it's going to stay in there. And as you saw in the beginning, they do give you a pop-out stand, so you can just prop it up on a table or whatever and watch it without needing to hold it.